I've had strange and disturbing dreams.
What happens in your dreams?
Dark shapes come to me at night. Monstrous forms.
When your time comes, you must lead with your head, not with your heart. Can you do that?
What kind of mother are you?
When everyone wanted you dead, I kept you alive! And this is how you repay my love!
Sitting on that throne means nothing. There's an illusion of power that induces inside you a kind of madness.
The wreck of humanity. Broken heads.
Everything. There is a season and a time for every purpose under the sun. And this is the time of war. This is the time to hate.
Burn them alive!
Why do we fight each other? About this piece or that piece of land?
It's not a matter of negotiation, it's always a matter of blood.
We never really change. We just think that we do.
Death is easy for us, but not for you!
Your gods have misled you. They believe that death always triumphs over life, but it is not so. Just as winter brings universal death, so spring always brings eternal life, and the sun also rises.
Lord, you know me for a sinner. Lord of lords, and I think you have already decided to cast me out into the darkness like a fallen angel, to suffer in purgatory or the fires of hell for all eternity.
God works in mysterious ways.
But if God or the gods don't exist, then nothing has meaning.
Well, everything has meaning.
gods abandoned you a long time ago, my brother.
Man is the master of his own fate, not the gods. The gods are man's creation to give answers that they are too afraid to give themselves.
Are we afraid to die? Not me!
Am I dying, Lagertha?
Don't weep for me. The angels are already here. Can't you see them? Can't you see them?
It gladdens me to know that Odin prepares for a feast. Soon I shall be drinking ale from curved horns. My death comes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home.
Gladdens me to know that Odin makes ready the benches for a feast. Soon, he will be drinking ale from curved horns. Valkyrie summon you home.
Is that the end?